So let's see, she has a rock back, then rock forward, and again, she hides the ball very well, and I think that's something over time that the softball community has picked up on.
You got the strength to take that as well, but that's not her favorite pitch, that's open outside. And again, challenged her high, maybe even closer than I would have there, but Busby does go down swinging. So all three of those kids went back to back to back. Tuck gets that one with a little power into the gap, and great job right there by Smith. Tracking it down, got to the track, and makes the catch. That's a nice play by the center fielder. Here's a 1-2 pitch, and that is going to loop right in there for a double. Cowgirls 9-1. Play, and that one is hit right back to Smith. She's on the ground again, makes a nice play. And we had a couple of issues there at the bottom of the inning, or top of the inning, so we may be inviting some of you back to the happy area. Shayla Richburg grounds out to the shortstop there. Maybe based on some struggles, she needs to quit doing that. I don't know. And there's a strikeout. Or did she get it? Nope, they're going to say she did.
With bases loaded.
Gets up a single. Fielder's choice, couple of walks, and you're back to the top of the lineup. 3-0 miss as well. There is ball four, and that is the first run of the ball game for Baylor.